What the heck is that? Come here, you see, I can see the ice.
These eyes have looked upon pharaohs and the son of the carpenter. Now they must look upon you.
Guys, it's the boy Jeff in this world, and welcome back to another Scared Adventure, guys. We are literally walking through the freaky most haunted forest of Belgium, guys. That is actually confirmed by paranormal investigators, guys. And the forest is haunted by the dead soldiers that has died from World War 1 and 2 at this Slotersfield. So yeah, it is actually a cafeteria, guys, in the freaky forest. Many people that works at the cafeteria saw someone standing in uniform and after the window, guys, or passing by. It's pretty weird. I heard so many multiple stories about that, guys, but that must be very scary. So I want to just smash the like button right now. This is going to be a very spooky and scary exploration. I know on my way to a freaky cemetery, guys, and yeah, let's do this. And what makes this actually scary is because it started just with raining, Jesus Christ. I'm glad I'm walking under the trees, so my camera won't get wet by the rain, dude. Dude, how far is the freaking cemetery, man? A whole, guys, we need to walk a lot of meters to get to the cemetery, dude. It's actually in the front of us, I guess. Just following the path of the most haunted forest, guys, Belgium. One of the most haunted, I mean, to every forest, in my opinion, guys. Pretty scary as hell, especially at night time and dangerous, so everyone can be here, like psychopaths, I don't know. Ooh, that's our bat. Ooh, another one, dude. Look, fams, just found this freaky frog just here in the middle of the pack, man.
What's that?
Right. This forest, guys, attracts actually many and a lot of tourists, guys, from England, Belgium, Germany and other countries. It's actually public domain and very popular, guys, by tourists. So yeah. I hope you're almost at the cemetery, dude. We're actually a little bit outside the forest right now, but it's still part of the forest, guys. It's still haunted. The whole domain is haunted, guys, by the dead soldiers. Okay, we're almost there, he said. Guys, that we're almost at the freaking cemetery. I hope he's right. Yeah, I know you're following the cart, but... scary, guys. Jesus. All right, guys, we just found the freaking cemetery. It's actually here. It's a military cemetery. One piece of the military cemetery, guys, of this whole forest. There's actually multiple cemeteries where all of those dead soldiers are. I mean, most of dead soldiers are buried here, guys. There's actually cemetery part one. There's actually, I guess, six different territories where soldiers has buried. It's pretty scary, but I'm not gonna do them all. Not gonna do them all, guys, because yeah, it's night time and it's actually 3 a.m. now, and I get a little bit tired. But I'm glad we found it right now. Look, here it is, fams. But I'm gonna change the batteries first, so the fams have a better view of the cemetery, part number one. I see you back in a few minutes. I just heard something in the bushes. Oh. You hear that? It's just like someone is walking in freaking bushes, man. Okay, but guys, look at this. This is actually the cemetery number one. Look how beautiful, actually. It's maybe a small one, yo, but it's pretty beautiful. Oh shit. Right now, we're gonna return. Oh shit, guys. Oh. Dude, my camera getting wet. What? Where are we going now, man? And what are they gonna find there? Oh, so you know, on the way, guys, to the second cemetery, probably the last one, and there's actually shit on the ground from a horse or something. I don't know. But if you're wondering, guys, how big this domain is, well, I can tell you guys, it's hella huge. Too huge to explore it in one day, actually. I mean, 1 hour. I would definitely return another day and film some more videos. Yeah, we just walked for about 1 hour to just get to the freaking cemetery itself, dude. And now we have to return. We actually came here at 2 a.m, guys. Now 3 a.m, and we are finally at the freaking cemetery. And now we are on the way to the second one. Last one for the day, and then we have to return for about 1 hour again. I freaking hate walking so long through a freaky forest that claims to be haunted. Alright, fams, we made it to the second cemetery. It actually looks like the same one, but it's not the same, it is number two, fams.
You're starting in a second.
Yes, no, it's not in the circle, it's now, yeah, normal. Actually, the one with the circle is more beautiful than that one again, in my opinion. But there are actually more graves here. We can't walk on the freaky... I guess we can't walk there on it. We're gonna zoom in. I guess those are soldiers from World War I. Oh yes, World War I. What the hell? He died 15 June 1915. Captain Woodham. Rest in peace, buddy. So those are actually soldiers, guys, from World War I. And I bet another grave as well. Or maybe all the graves are soldiers from World War I. But they actually fought here. And World War 1 and 2. If he'd... Oh shit, what the heck was that? Something flying in the freaky air. It's just like a freaky, I don't know, a spider or something. Ugh. Ooh, hear this? Dude, that's a giant beast. Go away, go away. Hell. Well, that's all I'm talking about, guys. If you don't know the history about World Wars, in freaking Belgium, just search for Ypres, guys, on Google, And you will find some history about the slaughterfield of Ypres, guys. Pretty intense history, and yeah, many deaths. So yeah.
What's up?
Oh. Dude, I swear someone is following us right now. Guys, we're now actually going to return to the forest itself, guys. The creepiest part. There's now, like I said, guys, a little bit outside the forest. Oh shit, stupid freaking mosquito. What the hell? Outside the forest, guys, but now we're gonna get deeper in the forest itself. That is actually the most haunted forest, guys. I mean, the most haunted part of the forest, of the whole complex here. Compound, guys, so yeah, I will see you back in a few minutes. Actually, for me, it's in 1 hour, so yeah, see you in a bit. Check this out, fams. How scary this is. Oh shit, stop. There's actually a beast there, dude, a big beast animal. Yo, what the heck is that?
What?
Come here, you see, I can see the eyes. It's like a big cat. Look, look, look. What the heck is that? It's a deer or something. Look. Yo, my heart is beating crazy. Shit, what the heck was that? Dude, I know what the heck, which animal this was. That is. Holy crap. Guys, please tell me that you heard that, man. My heart is beating crazy, legit, guys. Dude, my heart is beating crazy, legit now. Are you? Holy shit, fams! It was false alarm again. I don't know. I'm not so sure actually. Probably. I guess it was a sort of deer. I'm not for sure. Holy shit! If you can feel my heart right now, well, it's going insane, legit. Dude, I just saw some eyes and I thought it was a big, dangerous animal, dude. Fans, let me know in the comments below if you saw it. I don't know if I captured it on camera or you can see it on camera. But let me know in the comments below, guys, if you saw it or not. Oh, shit, my heart. We're gonna hear some crazy story, guys. A few weeks ago, we tried to explore the forest. But then some strange things happened right now. Actually, a car drived up at freaky 2 a.m. right now. We were here. So we need to run way deeper in the forest, guys, and then we saw the car stopping and he was standing there for about multiple times. I mean, for about multiple hours. It was weird, and after we decided to go back to the car, he was just starting his car again and drive away. So that was pretty, I don't know, still don't know who the heck that is. And actually, the second time we came back to this forest, guys, the same car was, at the same hour, was driving up on the parking as well again. Again, well, it's actually pretty weird. I don't know what the heck is going on in this freaky forest, guys. But literally the same car, same hour. Yeah, he was driving to the parking where we at. But I'm glad he then saw us for about second times. So yeah, but then he was leaving again. We saw him leaving. But after then a few minutes after the first car left, we actually, oh shit, stupid mosquitoes. We saw another car driving up on the parking, guys, and pulled over as well. But then we heard, I guess, 4 people getting out of the car, and we, holy shit. Oh, the heck is that from beast? And we saw legit someone. What the heck I was saying? I don't know what the heck I was saying right now. So yeah, the 4 people stepped out of the car, and then we heard someone was yelling very loud 2 times, and then we heard a very loud dog barking, a dangerous dog, I guess, and then we heard some gunshots, legit. And then we decided to go and leave this place. And now I'm finally back for the 3rd time now. And now it's a good time because no car, we didn't saw any car right now. So no one is here, only us right now. So finally I kind of spotted you guys. Whew, I'm happy. But yo, where are we now, dude? Almost there? Jesus, my feet are hurting. So guys, there's now actually the forest itself, the most haunted part of this whole compound, of this whole domain. So yeah, but we are still, it's a little bit further, and we are legit in the middle of the freaky forest, the most haunted part, where multiple people saw legit men standing in uniform, or men in uniform walking, and yeah, they actually heard some people as well. I mean, unexplainable noises, like footsteps behind them, and deep ass voices, and actually gunshots, guys. Probably that's actually the area where many multiple soldiers has died. There's actually the slaughterfield here now. So multiple soldiers has died inside this really whole forest, guys. They fought here. It was a hard battle, but they took multiple deaths. Since then, it's haunted by those soldiers, guys. Look. Scary as hell. Imagine that this ground was laying full with dead bodies from soldiers, guys. What is that? Oh. Where's the cafeteria? And there's here the bluff, aka the slaughterfield. They call this the bluff, guys. And those are actually some boxes that is playing and someone is talking. Previous time, like I forgot to notice that, to mention that, guys, that the first time we came here to this place, those actually freaky boxes played by itself at freaky nighttime, guys. So it's actually pretty weird. And they talked about brain smashing, blood, Jesus is bad, and other stuff. Very crazy satanic shizzle. Well, it's actually creepy in the freaky forest, dude, at nighttime especially. So yeah, someone is talking right now, dude. Guys, let me know if you heard it too. Those deep ass voices. Or maybe the boxers are on again, like previous time. We are here. We were here. And they actually talked about some satanic shit, guys. Legit. But now it's not, I don't know, I can understand it so good. Bell. Dude, are scary, those voices are scary, dude. Still don't have a clue what the heck those boxes are playing in the freaky middle of night. You understand that? And there's actually some water. Please, fams, if you see or hear anything in the background that we didn't catch in real life, or well, I was editing this video, please let me know in the comments below which time if you can take a screenshot and send it on my social medias, especially Twitter, guys, where I am the most active. Really appreciate it. Dude, that's scary, dude. It's actually a box again. What the hell? That was quiet. Oh. Oh, look, guys. That is a box that I was talking about. You saw one a few seconds ago, so But no, this one is playing. It's actually bird. Dude. Oh shit, I heard some crazy noises, dude. Dude.
Oh. Hercules met moustache die de kont.
Wat is zo? Oh, another frog there. Dude, this place act as a filtered lot of frogs, dude. It's a playground for them.
De makker op de schouders droeg hem naar de luwte van de loopgraaf, maar kreeg zelf een kogel door het hoofd.
What the hell?
Samen met die Breton.
He telling about. It's actually Netherlands guys, but he telling about a bullet through the head. Okay, it's some crazy shit again. I'm gonna leave this man. I hate those boxes actually, so yeah. Yes. You're almost outside the forest, guys, so that means the end of the video. Very soon.
Nou, die put is toen met die kindjes toen.
Nah.
Hoe moet dat passen?
Oh! Look, guys, the bluff. Alright, it's time to end this video now. I know, literally, almost up to my car. And it's time to end this video, legit, guys. I'm tired. Because from the long walks over time, and destroyers creeps out of me. Glad nothing bad happened now, scary happened, especially. Oh shit! Dude! You freak! Okay, so I got to end this video, guys. If you enjoyed this video, smash the like button. I definitely will come back another day to this forest. Maybe I'm gonna do an overnight challenge here inside this freaky most haunted forest of Belgium, guys. Yep, it's not always that haunted like in the movies, but as normal, guys, is now this video is legit with the real stuff. My channel is about real stuff, real haunted, guys. Everything is legit, not fake or scripted. So yeah, let me know in the comments below what you think about this forest, guys. I will definitely come back at day as well, so we will have a better overview than at night time right now. We can't see so good. So it was a boy Jeff this world, and thanks for watching this video. Thanks for me part.